Yes, there is a process by which a parolee can move to another state. The process is that the parole office will apply to the state to which the person would like to move and see if they will accept their supervision. Most states do reciprocally accept supervision from other states. There are certain cases where a high degree of monitoring is necessary, such as sexual parolees, where this may not be granted.